Hey guys, welcome to Slime Rancher, I believe. I don't know if you can see, like, the blackboard is on the side. I changed the resolution, but I think it's because I'm playing on my monitor, not my actual laptop. So it decides to do it like this, whatever I assume to do. Because that is like the scale of my actual laptop screen. Anyway, who cares? So I apologize if you can see that. There's like weird mouse delay. I honestly have no clue what to do. It's just like every game ever. I have seen some gameplay of this. The game does look awesome. I think it's still in early access. Did you see that skill, though? Yeah. You back the slime, yes. Now, could you please just get the foreground off my screen? We have some carrots, you motherfuckers. Yeah, feel free, animals. It's just like fucking. Keep the change, you filthy animal. Actually, I saw that earlier on. That part's always fucking hilarious. But yeah, I apologize if it looks like I am close, because I kind of am. Well, fuck you, don't take my carrot. Come on! Chickadoo, yay! Oh, no, no, I feel bad, don't eat the chicken.
I lied.
Sit still. You slime, bitch. Eat my fucking chick! You know what? Fuck you. Let's go exploring. I think the other places are locked. I don't know if we can actually. Can I go in here? Yeah, I can, but not as much as I want. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I see, yeah. No, I don't. You start me off with 250, but yet you give me fuck all to do with fuck all. It's like, what the fuck do I do? Am I supposed to do something with these? Well, happy times make a happy friendship, garden, nothing beats. Keeping chickens in their place when it's uprising. Jeez, another chicken uprising! Ooh, chicken uprising, now that fucking sounds cool after thinking about it. Yeah, that's, wait, did I leave that carrot lying around over here still? Let's go around and hope that we suck shit in. I saw that chick. I saw you. I see you. Yeah, you fucking little bitch. Right here. Right, right. No fucking up whining on my watch. Right, so let's try and look around for some, ooh, a plot. Yeah. This game is actually quite cute. It kind of looks quite relaxing as well in many cases. Oh, there are other Ooh, I fucking see you, motherfuckers. You fuckers ate carrots! Don't you fucking eat shit! Pogo fruit! Pogo fruit. Is it? This is kind of getting late for me in the IRL. I'm gonna try and make this kind of short. Where the fuck did you go, you little slime bitch? You thought you could escape, but you can't. What? I don't think so. Get fucked, chicken. Nobody wants you. Nobody wants you. Get wrecked. Right, so I'm not gonna have a shortage of you motherfuckers. Stop eating the important stuff! Right, so I can just collect your quartz, and any carrots that I can physically. You guys aren't annoying whatsoever, but... Oh, oh. Yeah, you're mine, bitch. Quick, look for more blue ones. Hey, you motherfucker! Yep, I'm out. Fuck this. I'm out. Bye. Jeez, assholes. But yeah, this game looks really cute and fucking awesome. Yeah, you know what? Let's just return for now. Regroup. Hey, you sack of shit. Regroup. Reassess. Two fucking assholes. Will this be a lesson to anybody that thinks slimes in games are friendly bitches? Then not. If you play games like Dragon Quest, you find out that slimes are, in fact, assholes. And they come for backup and then they make bigger assholes. Can I upgrade this? High walls and natural shield pool collector and fuck up two points. Alright, let's go plot these ports. Oh no, I need one of those carrots back, you motherfucker. Yeah, fuck you too! Should fruit of my genes into the dispenser. Oh! Sweet! No, fuck you guys. I'll get my own ports. You'll see. You'll see. Ooh, you're mine. I'm like a Pokemon catcher. I have to catch them all, and I don't care what it's doing to the ecosystem. Oh wait, no, that's... Did I just kill it? Oh, fucking hell. I thought I just, like, smacked it against the wall and that... I'm like, bad. Well, that's that. Gotta splat them all. And this game is fucking cool, and it's like quite calm and relaxing, like... Get fucked. You motherfucker, I'm about to take that. Give me that cat, give me that cat! Fuck off! Huckle game right here, folks. Have a chicken. This is your mate. I smack a bitch and don't care. It's just like, yeah. Can I collect you? There's no reason I can, but you're not letting me keep it, so... Balls to you. It is one of those kind of cute slime games that... You're always like... What? Oh, wolf! Yes! Where are you, motherfuckers? So it's like, if I had the chance to play it, I'd play it. And then I'm like, well, I have the chance to play it, so I'm a fucking party. What the fuck is stop eating each other? No! You're just an idiot. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. And you're gonna die. Slime, bitch. And I think this is like mainly how you get in-game currency, I suppose. You kidnap some slimes. You force them to breed. You feed them so that they get bigger, healthier, and fatter, most likely. And then when they least expect it, that shit happens. When they least expect it, BAM! Ooh, I kinda wanna go down there, but I don't know if I can get back. It's like, do you really wanna go down there? Like, right at the beginning of the game, like, you really want to go down there? You're like, yeah, I think I do. And then you're like, you can't get out. And you're like, I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to keep this fast for slimes, because they seem to be able to fly. And, well, anything that flies seems to deep me over the line. Ooh, adds a specialized vac tank. Ooh. Almost certainly sick. Thank you. Almost certainly gonna die instead of actually dead. Thanks. I just want the space. understand me, bro. Yes, I will. You'll never hear that. And you assholes are escaping just as I thought you would. Who wants chicken? Where? Anybody else stop anymore? Quick, see how many of these ports get. Huzzah! This might not be like everybody's sort of thing. But I'd rather try and find out and play and give something a go than spikes. Oh, oof. Right, so you guys are probably gonna die before any of that actual anything good happens. Well, that is quite good actually, and quite useful. Oh, oh shit, sorry, I didn't realize you wanted. Ooh, yes, please, I'll have that. Yeah, this is currently turning to shit right about now. Oh, I suck. You're fucked. You're not growing. Oh. No, you're not. Why'd you stop growing? Or you continuously grow? I am fucking out of here. Ooh, me likey. Oh, me not likey. Okay. But they're rainbows! Why does no one like rainbows? Well, at least I'm able to collect my fucking dead wards. Stop being a scared bitch. Alright, so, off to a great start! Where the fuck are you? Okay, I'm gonna fuck you in here. I mean, no, I mean, put you in here. Why are you in here? You know what, next time the tower comes to you guys, I'm gonna fucking let you chumps die. Well, seems like someone's been a naughty boy. Hi, bitch. I was actually contemplating whether or not to play Dark Souls, but apparently my computer can't run Dark Souls very well, number one. Thank you, Dark Souls, for being ridiculous. I have it for every console as well, though, which is funny. Every console except for Xbox One and PS4, which I don't have a PS4. So that's kind of impossible to have. Well, pointless, not impossible. If you guys actually like this game, leave me a comment in the comments below, obviously, because that's where they are, but let me know if you guys want to see me play more of this, or whether or not you're like, nah, this game sucks, it's too peaceful, there's none of the explosions happening. I quite like this game, it's quite calm and peaceful compared to most games I tend to think about playing, and where it's like, it's either Red Dead, Stay Alive, or Die Trying. Well, there are games like that do seem enticing right about now. Wait, so I go up there. I don't think I got that way, actually. Oh, that skill crossbones is very... Are you guys actually gonna try and die? Jew, motherfuckers, I'm out. Thanks, asshole. Why were they evil? What the fuck, bro? Oh, I can get back up. Oh, it just meant that I needed to actually fucking explore properly. Okay, from what I've already seen, and the lack of being able to absorb slimes that big, I'm going to safely assume that I can't absorb his ass. Can't even move his ass, do you want to fucking... Oh, everything but not that, oh yeah, okay. Right, all that fucking did was make you bigger. Is there anything else around here that I can fucking shove in your gob? That bitch. Fucking venom everything. What if I'm close? You motherfucker, stop eating shit. No, I need that shit. Stop eating. Will eat chickens, even if they are chickens. Ooh, let's find out. Ooh, I wanted to massacre a family of three chickens, not humans. I think I'm the only human here anyway. You picky son of a bitch! It's like Skyrim all over again. You can kill the adults, you can kill the parents, you can't kill the fucking children. Yeah, you kill them. If you don't, they'll fucking kill me. Well, it's alright, it's not like I need a carrot or anything, to feed that big motherfucker, it's, you know, I just... guess we're only over them. Dang it, not as much as I want
it to be fucking built.
Hang on.
I'm sure you motherfucking fucking lady, you bitch!
And away I go. Two motherfuckers are still ruining everything. Because I met slimes. Well, I can't. Thinking, why are you selling them on a bad day? Because the currency is worth shit. And I'm like, well, because I don't want them in my inventory. Hang on. Shit. Fuck you. I think I should just, like, sleep throughout the night in that hut. And then go around searching, because then I think everything might grow by then. Not 100% sure how long it takes. But I'm willing to give it a shot to snoop. See, stuff like this, it goes even while I'm here. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. I don't know if you enjoy it. Let me know what you want to see me play. That is more actually helpful than me just fuck off. Than me just go through what games I have. Hey, Melchior, bro. Oh, right back your face. Scrub. I take great pride in sharing from this tree. I mean, not meanly per se. Can you have more kind of suck to you? I kind of feel like you should be at Pokemon level. And it doesn't quite feel like Pokemon level has been met. Is this where I went? Yeah, that's where I went to fucking wrecked by nice looking evil slimes. Thanks, by the way, asshole. I mean, I better not diss them too much, because I seem like to like the night more than anything, so like probably gonna wreck face. Keep all you guys by the way. Well, at least this puzzle group will be kind of like a good stockpile. Fuck off. Oh, I swear to God, if there was a smack you button, you fucking chicken. Slime key, an ancient key for an ancient lock. I almost said cock for some reason. Yeah. Fuck all of you guys. You guys are the a-hole. Yeah, this game is fucking super fucking bold. I fucking love it. Fucking not enough slime games like this. Most games that have slimes in, you generally go and kill them yourself. Obviously, you can kill them by throwing them in the water. Yeah, get back here, you little chicken bitch. Obviously, if it came to it, I could probably kill them. How do I reset you? You have to pay 10 every time. Yeah, I kinda wanna... Yeah, I kinda wanted to do that, cause it's gonna annoy me otherwise. Oh, you guys are assholes. Oh, so slime's sensitive to lake. High wall would be good. I want all of this. Can I cheat? Is there commands that I can do on this? Slime sea covers most of it, yeah. Cool. Well, chicken, anybody want a chicken? Ooh, I want to feed you a carrot. You son of a bitch, I just fed you, second asshole! Get fucked back over there. You are a asshole, sir. Yeah, so try and fucking hit the guy trying to save your life. Yeah. No, you know what, fuck it, I'm done. I am out. Can I feed you? A fucking course, gosh. Yep. I know when I'm not wanted. Yeah, I know when I'm not wanted. Yeah. I know when yeah. Someone's following me! Like, what the shit? Really, bro? But this is getting nauseating that I can't actually physically defend myself. I think this is going to be one of those games where it's like, you know that horror game you played where you couldn't defend yourself? Yeah. That. Okay, what's that? Well, it's a cute cuddly game, so we really didn't want to play it throughout the Why are you still here? Why can't I have like a turret or something? Fuck it, please fuck away. Yeah, I'm not reading that. Kind of hoping they'll be good. Because that is really ruining the farm. Or ranch. Okay, so, yeah. Let us just collect slimes. I think we'll end it here in a minute, guys, because that was fucking, not fair. That was not fun. That was, why the fuck are you up there? You fat motherfucker! Right. Let's just... let's just go collect fucking slime. Well, at least that way when I start the next episode, if I do more on this... at least... at least I'll have slime. I want at least like 20. Actually, I got 4 back there. I don't want to overcrowd it because then it'll fucking just be difficulty. Yeah, even though this is a nice game, it's nice, nice, it's kind of calm. It's. I can find 5 fucking chickens? Where the fuck do I need 5 fucking chickens? Yeah, I have to resort to fucking sucking badly because of how the fucking thing is. Yeah, but they are cute. I fucking love them. Ooh, jetpack, here I come, baby bitch. Or I could just save up. Oh yeah, that's not a bad idea. Think about it. Ranch shortly before I go any more fucking route. Ah, I fucking lost one. How do you lose a frog? Sneaky bitch. Alright, so you have that. I'm gonna go collect me some more fruit, some more plants, and hopefully some more ants. Ooh, yeah, I need more fruit and veg. Yeah, fuck on, I'm not keeping you. Ooh, then again, rock forts myself, huge. Alright, so what I'm thinking of doing is absorbing you, some of you motherfuckers, and then trying to see if I can get one of those blue slimes. Before he evolves.
Yeah!
Then if I can melt them together. Bonus! Bonus! Yeah, yeah. Can I absorb you?
No. Stay back.
Only DM, eating chicken. Wanna chicken? Alright, now. I need to find me some time slimes before they fucking Poke Evolution into fucking slimy cocks up. But until I find more heavy slimes, you chickens are coming with to me. Because I want to know what happens if I get all 5 chicken in that. Ooh, yes, boss, off the wall. One more chicken. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Damn it, I need one more chicken and I think they fucking keep eating them. Keep your ears peeled, guys, for some chickenness. Why is there like a sign saying, oh yeah, there's death over here, but like, nothing that's actually gonna. And you eat
meat.
Oh, you're not gonna eat your own fuck, really? Great, I think they ate the fucking last chicken I will actually required. Which is fucking great.
I needed that motherfucking chicken.
Chiconis? Well, I don't know if this isn't, up to awesomeness. I just really wanted to give this, a go and, like, do at least one video one, so... Because they're gonna be like, well, you know, I gave it a go, and I've got people... You guys really enjoy it, so yeah, fine. Well, I'll stick to doing Kindle for this. Hopefully, at some point, I can get a better microphone, because I have noticed that. Microphone I currently use. Hey, you sack of shit! It's not very good, but it is like, what? It's quite good in the fact that it picks it up, but the quality is lower, sort of thing, so it's like more sensitive at the cost of less quality, sort of thing. I didn't know there was another one. I'm having me a hen house. I don't know what happens if I jump in the water, but I don't. Sorry. Slime. I think I'll die, and I don't know if I lose my inventory, so I'm like, yeah, I could find out. When I haven't just been riding my ass off the fucking hand hands. Oh. Excuse me if you actually heard that about by accident. Until I'm tired. But I'm having a blast. And I think that's really what... Or I thought I saw different motherfuckers in here. Yep, you eat that shit. Well, fuck you. You guys eat these? Will you guys eat these? People really trap scuttle bugs that chickens love to eat with their bellies falling for juice extracts fat. So, am I gonna eat that, or do I actually have to, I don't know. I don't know what to eat. I'm gonna grab my inventory, so all of it means that, although, like, these guys are getting flung about, well, it's a lot easier. Yeah, alright, fuck. Am I gonna farm too many, rock slimes, however? You're gonna eat it? You fucking just jumped up my head, you little cunt! Yeah, I know what you're after. Fuck off, you're not eating my chickens. My chickpone is, as I like to call it. Right, so, yeah, have a chicken. Then, how I believe it works is, you give me a port, then I kill you if you fucking do it. Then I feed this to you. Then I take it off. Sweet. So how much is it for a file? Oh, 350 bucks! Yeah, these guys are assholes right about now. I might have to kill them. I pose hazardous to my chicotes, chickenes. I forgot what I call them. Chicones, that's it. My lovely little chicones. I don't know, I think that I don't have to, like, get rid of the club. I have a feeling, like, it will grow back. But, like, probably, like, a slower pace to start up again. I'm not 100% honestly sure. But I think I'm gonna do that all in a bit. Let's see how that goes. such a D-bag, man. I got one of those Chaconas for that guy just to fuck me over. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to comment, and subscribe if you would like to see more of me fucking up. I don't know what we're gonna do, or this doesn't seem like the kind of game that I and family do, so unless you guys kind of like request it, I'm not really gonna do more. It's just like, it is really fun. Don't get me wrong, I really am enjoying this. It's just that I feel like I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. So it kind of feels like I'm wasting everybody's time doing my own. I don't have a lot. Bring them to this world, I can take you out. Bye bye, bitch. Yeah, and all the rest of you fucking let that be a lesson. Yeah, there are probably better investments I should have spent my cash on. Like, I should have just saved up. Being able to get higher walls than the rock slime ones instead. What did we, bitch? What the fucking fruit? Right. Hey guys, I'll end it here, and I might carry it on. I don't know. It's been one of those kind of videos where you're like, do I carry it on? Don't I, sort of thing. So you'll have to let me know in the comments, guys, whether I want to see more of Slime Rancher. If not, this will be the only episode I do of it. I'm probably gonna play in my spare time to try and kind of like get a better grip of it. But. Other than that, yeah. I'm the Chaconas, and the baby Chaconas, and the rock board. And me, obviously, you cuck. Because I prefer input, like, I have been asked by people in the past, can I do certain games? Not many people. So, like, I hope that didn't come across like, you tabby motherfucker. Hey, one of my fucking Chaconas! Oh, motherfucker! Ow! Fuck off! Fuck me! It legit feels like they were fucking me so hard just then. Right, so I'm gonna need to demolish you. Because I'm gonna need you very constantly. Like, well, cats don't like water and you were just like, apparently. All's well and weird. All's well and fucking ghost. I don't like bees as long as you don't like find spill their fucking honey, they won't hurt you. I don't know, so far I've been hurt. I feel hurt. Well, I know these guys like fruit. Well, if. Just to say. I was about to squint at him, shit, they're about to hurt me, but. Wrong people? I mean, it's fine. I'm saying these guys aren't much of an asshole. As much as an asshole as every fucking else is. Yeah, I am actually gonna end it here, guys. Let me know. I fucking teleported, I think. Oh! No, they're making all the big bags. And if you wanna see me play more and you know what this game is like, give me some tips if you can. Otherwise, I is fucked. I'll see you next time.